I Stepped from Plank to Plank by Emily Dickinson, read for LibriVox.org by Leanne Howlett. I stepped from plank to plank so slow and cautiously. The stars about my head I felt, about my feet the sea. I knew not but the next would be my final inch. This gave me that precarious gait some call experience. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.